This colonic adenoma is so small that it may not have been the mucosal abnormality identified by the endoscopist. They might have seen the lymphoid nodule.